Hello, welcome to our shop. I hope you found everything okay. I do have to inform you before we begin that all transactions today are being recorded for training purposes. We've got some new hires and some old hires that need to be trained on the cash register as well as how to just perform general small talk with our guests to make them feel more welcome. So I do have a piece of paper. Read the sign. I'm going to pass that over to you right there. And, here we have a pen. So just go ahead and sign right there, please. Thank you very much. And I'll put that in there. Very good. Everything seems to be in order. All right. Now, we're going to begin. See what you've got here first. Ah. Coffee filters. You like to brew at home, do you? So do we. Let's just scan that. It's not scanning properly, so... system now. Just put that right over there. In the bagging area. Tim Hortons coffee. So, you like the Tim Hortons taste, but you don't like the Tim Hortons price. I get what you're saying. It's personally, I prefer to make my iced coffees at home. Make sure you follow the directions. For best results, measure 2 level tablespoons of Tim Hortons coffee for every 250 milliliters of fresh cold water. For the record, I think coffee is generally better hot water, but apparently they want you to use cold. Water and coffee maker conditions may vary. Oh, okay. And adjust to taste. So if you find that it doesn't taste right for you, you go ahead and you put some more or less in. So here we go. Let's scan this now. I had the scanner working. Doesn't want to do its job. Could I have tech support to register 3, please? Tech support to register 3. Thank you. They'll be here later to fix it, but in the meantime... Tim Hortons coffee. So that's $5.99. Okay, there it is. Showing up on my screen. You can look and see it right there. Okay, on to our next happy little item. Well, it's happy because it gets to come home with you. It's fulfilling its life purpose. Ooh, Spitz sunflower seeds. Dill pickle flavored. I'm not personally a fan of sunflower seeds, but I'm sure they have their charm. They do make a satisfying shake, don't they? Ooh. So the dill pickle flavor. Are you a fan of dill pickle flavor? Oh, your son. Oh, my son really likes dill pickle as well. Let's see if the scanner wants to work now. It most assuredly does not want to work. Dill, pickle, spitz, sunflower, seeds, times 1, 2, 49. Then the baking area. Were you? Let's see. Oh. Chocolate bunny. I see you're taking advantage of our half-off deal. Since Easter's over, what the company that manufactured these and sent them to us did was take the heads off of all of them and put them down in price. I don't personally agree with that, but... Oh, they've even done the maze. Oh, but they didn't do it. Goodness, no. They did not do a very good job with this maze. They filled in every single line. That's not okay. That's not how you do things. Still doesn't want to work. I'm just gonna shut down the register and restart that section of it. Put this in manually. Honestly, I don't know what our IT department is doing. Easter bunny half off. $0.59. What do you have? Oh, you have a large item, I see. That's a heavy item. Special kitties. Clumping antibacterial multi-cat unscented. Kitty's a special kitty. I think so. Obviously, you already know how to use this stuff, so we're going to... Oh, of course it's not going to scan. Why would it scan when I need it to? Oh my, that was heavy. Okay, so now we're going to check your total. Okay. Your total's going to be, yes, I'm aware, yes, the register is down. No, I've punched everything in manually. Oh, okay. Well, I'll ask, but the system's down, so I can't really input the information. I'm supposed to ask you if you'd like to join our rewards club. For an extra $5, you get coupons to be used throughout the year, giving you half-off items, giving you free items, and even if you take advantage of our electronics department, you can pre-order certain items. So is that something you'd be interested in? Not today? Okay. Perhaps next time. Now may I give you your total, or was there anything else you needed? Like a chocolate bar or something? No? Okay. Total is going to be $34.99. And how would you like to pay for that? MasterCard. Very well. Scan here. And then... Okay. Here's your card back. Thank you very much. And have a nice day. Four white mages? It'll never work. Oh. I can help you over here. Hello. Welcome. I hope you found everything all right. Now, before our transaction begins, I do need to inform you that all transactions today are being recorded for training purposes. We have old and new hires that need training on the cash register, as well as how to communicate with guests and make them feel welcome in our establishment. So I have a paper for you to sign. Yes, I'm very easily distracted, but who isn't? So here you go. Just sign right there. No, I assure you we're not going to sell your signature. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Alrighty, let's get started, shall we? So did you find everything all right? That's good. That's good. What do we have? Oh. Christie's vegetable thins. I do love these. Oh. My scanner is down, so I have to input everything manually today. $1.97 for those. Put them in the baking area. Cool. Excuse me. What do we have next? Oh. Thin vegetable crackers. This is really the same thing, just slightly different shaped. See, these are waves, whereas the veggie thins was just sort of a oblong. That's what I'm going to call it, an oblong, hourglass-shaped. Look, see, it's got all sorts of healthy vegetables, tomatoes, carrots, peppers, celery, and red onion. Ooh, I love red onion. Just so you know, these may contain sesame, milk, soy, and mustard. If you're allergic to any of these things, don't eat these, okay? So let's see, we got great value. Veggie things. These are $1.67 because they're the store brand. What do we have? Triscuits. Are you a cracker aficionado? A connoisseur of the crackers? I am. Triscuits taste best with a dip or cheese or something like that. Because... yum. These contain wheat. But there's really only three ingredients in them. Whole grain wheat, vegetable oil with rosemary extract, and sea salt. Isn't that nice? Goodness, they're in there. Look, see, you can spread herb and garlic cheese on there. Top with some half cherry tomatoes. And garnish with parsley to make little delicious appetizers. So where's the wood put on the bottom, wouldn't they? $1.86 for the Triscuits. Taking advantage of our mix and match pudding, are we? Oh, be careful, because these may contain tree nuts and soy. Really? Tree nuts in pudding? That's weird. Great value pudding mixed. That's a dollar for those. And looks like that's it for you today. Would you like to join our rewards club? For an extra $5, you get a book of coupons, which will be presented to you at the door on your way out. That can give you half off items, free items, and if you take advantage of our electronics section, allow you to pre-order certain games and movies. Is that something that interests you? It is? Okay. I'm going to sign this paper. I'll give you the pen again. Sorry, that satisfying clicking sound. I'll just sign here. Put your printer name here. Phone number. And date of birth, please. Thank you very much. Could you hand that to the rewards membership people by the door? Thank you. Okay, so we're gonna add that $5. And then that brings your total to $13 once rounded up. How will you be paying for this today? Oh, you have coins. Here's your change. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Is it almost time to go home yet? What time is it? Oh, I would get stuck on the register with no clocks. see who won last night. You're kidding me. How did my team lose? Oh, that's horrible. To make up your mind if you're working or not. I can help you over here. Come on over. Hi, how are you today? I've been better. I just found out my team lost last night. I know. Well, I hope you found everything all right. I do need to inform you that all of our transactions today are being recorded. As you can see, the camera. For training purposes, we have our old and new hires that need to be trained on the cash register, as well as how to have polite conversation with our guests, make them feel wanted. And for that, I have a piece of paper for this side. It's just our waiver. Says right there, your information will not be shared. All right, just sign. Right there, please. Thank you very much. Everything looks good. Alrighty. Now, did you find everything okay? Well, that's good. You never can tell anymore what's going on in the world today. What do we have first? We have... Ooh. Barbecue rice crackers. Don't those sound delicious? Yes, I like rice crackers as well. I think they should make a sour cream and onion flavored, but apparently not. Alright. System. Rice. Crackers. And that's $1. Ooh, the new Chips Ahoy middle. In a snacking mood tonight. So am I after receiving that bad news about my team. I can't believe they lost. This is actually a decent source of iron. You get 6% of your daily iron intake from 2 cookies. $2.97 for this. Christy Fudgies. Fudgy-o. Oh, fudge. Contains soy. Okay? I'm just letting you know. This is the family pack. The 500 gram Fudgios. Fudgio family pack. Those are also $2.97. Yes, my scanner's broken, so I have to manually input everything. I'm not the biggest fan of it either. Ooh. The family-sized double-stuffed Oreos. Fantastic. You know what I like to do sometimes with double-stuffed? I like to take them apart and put them together to make quadruple-stuffed Oreos. That's just me. I guess I'm crazy like that. It's also the family size. Double stuff Oreos. Oh, those are also $2.97. Must be having a special on them. I'm just putting your stuff in the bag. Ooh, what are these? Time release melatonin. Interesting. Peel here for more cautionary information. This isn't mine. I'm not going to peel it. This is for helping to increase total sleep and sleep quality. Restless, are you? Yeah, my wife can be restless too. Capsules. Oh, I have to put the size. 60 mL capsules. Tablets. Oh, this is $17.99. That's on sale. Wow. We have your last item. Happy Valentine's Day milk chocolate flavored something. I don't know. It says I wuff you. That's adorable. Your little puppies licking each other. May contain wheat, peanuts, and almonds, so be very careful with this. If you have allergies. $0.50 because Valentine's Day was 2 months ago. Okay. Are you interested in joining our rewards program? For an extra $5, you get a book of coupons that would be given to you at the door to give you half off and free items, as well as if you take advantage of our electronics department, you can pre-order games and movies, choice games and movies. Are you interested in this? No? Okay. Then in that case, your total comes to $32.09. How will you be paying today? Oh. Credit card? Thank you very much. I saw almost the same card earlier. Okay. That's just calling the company. All right, sounds good. You're all good to go. Thank you. Have a nice day. Can't believe they lost. That's absolutely horrible. Oh, I want to go home and play Dungeons and Dragons. I've only got a few more customers today. Then I can go home. I can help you right here. Hello. Welcome. I hope you found everything okay. Before we begin, I have to inform you that we are recording all transactions today for training purposes. Yes, we're trying to train people on the cash register, and we'd like them to be better at talking to customers. And are you even listening to me? Okay, well, that's how you're gonna be. Sign here. Very inappropriate. I very much doubt your name is Eat My Anus. But we have you on camera signing, so that's consent. Go ahead, speak to my manager. I was being polite to you. You decided to be a jerk. Now let's get started, shall we? No, we're going to be showing this video. What do we have first? Oh. Rugrats Season 1. Somehow I should have known you were a baby. I'm sorry, that was uncalled for. It's actually a really good show. So I have to put everything in manually. Our IT department hasn't fixed my register yet. Would you like the 1-year protection plan on that for an extra dollar? Version of Groove. It's another great movie. I really like it. I think David Spade and Patrick Warburton and John Goodman did a very good job. Yes, Eartha Kitt was okay too. I love the way they made it so that kids laugh, but adults also get the humor. Yes, David Spade can have an annoying voice, but he does deliver his lines extremely well. Do you want the product protection on that one as well? Okay. Oh, Beauty and the Beast, The Enchanted Christmas. That was unexpected. No, I just didn't know this was on DVD. That's all. I feel it was a decent sequel. I feel like most Disney sequels, though, it got a bad deal because it's, you know, a Disney sequel. It's got a real surprise ending, too. Did you want the product protection on that? Okay. All right. Now, would you like to join our rewards club? For an extra $5, you get a book of coupons for 50% off or 100% off items throughout the store. Membership goes on for a year. And, since you've already been in the electronics department, you can pre-order games and movies in the electronics department. Yes? Very good. Just sign at the bottom here. Print your name. Phone number. And your birthday, please. Total today is going to come to 70. You can get your booklets on your way out the door. Should we hand this to the membership people, please? Thank you. So your total is $70.04. MasterCard. A lot of people use MasterCard today. Not pay any bills or anything. Alright. You only have 2 more customers. You can get through this. Hi there. How can I help you? Washrooms, back of the store. Yeah. Big sign. No problem. I can help you here. Hello, welcome. Hope you found everything alright. That's good. Before we begin, I do need to inform you that all transactions today are being recorded. See, there's the camera up there. Yep. For training purposes, we have new and old hires. We'd like to train on the register as well as making small talk with our guests to make them feel more welcome. So if I could get you to sign this waiver. Yes, it is a nice pen, isn't it? Just sign right there, please. Very good. Alrighty, let's begin, shall we? Oh. Someone's really taken advantage of our electronics department today. That's a lot of PlayStation 4 games. Let's start with Troll. Now, this is rated T for teen, for blood and gore, language, and violence. So, you know, don't have any children play it. Troll and I. Not just troll. That's interesting. Okay. Let's supposed to put this. What's that? Oh, yes. I need to put everything in manually today because my scanner's not working. I know. Would you like the product protection plan? On video games, for an extra $3, you can purchase a year protection, which, if there's any defects, we will replace it. Okay. So that's... Okay. Next we have Outcast Second Contact. Again, this is rated T. 2 worlds, 1 destiny. Humanity has discovered that it is not alone. Unfortunately, the first contact with intelligent beings has taken a disastrous turn. You are Cutter Slade, a special forces soldier sent to the planet Adelpha on a last-ditch mission. Oh my. Looks very interesting. Would you like the protection on that as well? Very good. I'll just ask you in advance, did you want the protection on all of the games you purchased today? Alright. Siberia 3. Oh, I've heard of this one. This is a puzzle game. Please come in and let me know how this game is. I'd like to play it. Next we have SteamWorld Collection. Very interesting. Not a very big game. SteamWorld Heist and the Outsider DLC and SteamWorld Dig turn-based strategy game. Ooh, very interesting. Good news. I'm being told on my computer here that it's on sale. So it's $10 cheaper than it was marked for. Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 4. Very interesting. This is based off the television show Naruto. And wow, it has over 100 playable characters. That is amazing. Let's put that in there for you. Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm. Four. That's $29.99. Wow. We have Mass Effect Andromeda. Oh, I have been waiting for this game to come out. You'll have to let me know how this one is, too. It's rated M for mature, though. So, definitely no kids playing this one. Right. Mass Effect Andromeda. The Mega Man Collection. Classic. I do love Mega Man. Oh yeah. I've always loved Mega Man. I think it's one of the underrated platformer games. I think it's genius how they came up with it, you know. It doesn't matter which way you go, there's a way to beat the game. Oh, my favorite is 2. That's because 2 is the first one I ever played. Okay. Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. Tactical espionage operations. 9 years after the fall of Mother Base, legendary hero Snake awakes from a coma. Together with Ocelot and Miller, he must rebuild Mother Base and establish a new armed force, Diamond Dogs. Only then will he have revenge on Cypher. Ooh, looks like an open world. And it comes with a special content too. Very good. Metal Gear Solid 5. Oh. Metro Redux. This is Metro and Metro 2 with all the DLC in it. Wow. Very interesting. It's rated mature again because there's a lot of blood and violence. Yes, it's a first-person shooter. Yes. Uh-oh. That's an expensive one. Oh, that's okay. Of course, it's okay. You grabbed it off the shelf, right? One Piece, Burning Blood. Oh, this is a fighting game. Very interesting. How is this rated T? It's a cartoon. I think everything's rated teen these days. But that's okay. Your last game is Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. The Battle for Zomburbia. My daughter loves Plants vs. Zombies. I have no idea where she got into it from. Yeah, that was me. Well, yeah, it was. It's a good series. This one changes it though. Instead of the usual, set up your plants and let the zombies attack. You can play as either side, and you fight each other on the battlefield. Yeah. Well, I like it. And you'll like the price. 'Cause it's on special. Now, would you like to join our rewards club? Well, for an extra $5, I know, more money, you get a book of coupons that'll give you half and full price items off. Full price off. Sorry, it's been a long day. Various items throughout the store, and in the electronics department, you can pre-order games and movies. Would you like to join? No? Okay. So, your total for today is $1,047.39. How will you be paying today? Multiple credit cards. Okay. We're going through the first 500 on the first card. There we go. The second one, the second 500. Last bit. There you go. Alright. Thank you and have a wonderful day. Enjoy your games. Can't wait to be done. Get home. Play some D&D. Hello. Come on over. You're my last customer today. Yes. Alright. Before we begin, I do need to inform you that we are recording all transactions today for training purposes. So that we can train both new and old hires on the registers, as well as how to talk to people. Because a lot of our guests have been complaining that a lot of our employees don't know how to speak to them and make them feel wanted. So we're going to be training them using these transaction videos. I just need you to sign this release for us to use your footage for training videos. We will not sell your signature. We will not sell the video to anyone. It will be for our private use. So you can just go ahead, sign right there. Thank you very much. You don't have very much today. Was it just you didn't need anything, or was it that you couldn't find everything you were looking for? Oh, that's good. Game night tonight? Me too. Disney's Pictopia, the ultimate picture trivia family game. I don't mean to brag, but I am extremely, extremely good at Disney trivia. Yes. Maybe we'll play sometime. I'm just kidding. News, Pictopia is on sale today. Yep, half off. We're trying to encourage children to play more board games and less video games. Dungeons & Dragons Expanded Psionics Handbook. Excellent choice. One of my group's members, my wife actually, uses the Psionics Handbook. She plays a Psion. Yeah. Bexley. Yeah. She's insanely powerful. Insane. Psionics, they're definitely an interesting area of Dungeons & Dragons. Tap into the power of the mind, it says. Through sheer force of will, a psionic character can unleash awesome powers that rival any physical force or magical energy. Within these pages, you will discover the secrets of unlocking the magic of the mind, the art of psionics. So I'm going to be playing tonight after I'm done work, actually. Yeah, my group, we're called the Calm Before the Storm Reach, and, oh, you've heard of them. You've seen our group on Facebook, and you've watched some of our streams. Excellent. It's always nice to meet somebody who's into what we do. Well, we are always looking for new members, mainly because we'd like to teach people how to play the game, and many other various reasons, but not gonna get into those right now. So you told me that's gonna be $34.95. Are you interested in our rewards program? You're already a member. Excellent. Do you have any coupons to use today? No? That's unfortunate. But, okay. Your total today is $57.07. How will you be paying today? On your MasterCard? Very good. Steve, I'm done for today. Yes, I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna play some Dungeons & Dragons. Yes, I'll see you at the game, don't worry. I haven't forgotten about you. You better not get us killed tonight. Because we're streaming tonight. Yes, people are gonna be watching us. And if we die because you made a bad choice, then we're gonna kill you. That's all. If we die, you're dead. No, I'm just playing. Just don't get us killed. Okay? Alright. Alright, yep. I'm gonna close out my register right now.